Morning children, how are you all? Hope you are fine. Today we are going to draw objects, but we will draw them randomly. The numbers will be written randomly. So are you ready? So let's start. Can you see? This is our square line notebook. Okay. On the left hand side page, can you see this line? This is the margin. Can you see the red line? This is the margin. Near the margin, left hand side corner, we will write today's date. So what is today's date? We will write 23.7.20. And below the date, we will write C.W. And after the margin, near the first box, we will write T.O. T.O. So, shall we start? So, the first number is 2. So, below O, you will write 2, small dash. So, how many objects I will draw? Yes, I will draw 2 objects. So, 1, 2. 2 number, 2 objects. Now, you will leave the box and write next number 6. Children, you have to touch the line and draw the objects and write the numbers. After 6, a small dash. Now, how many objects? Yes, I will draw 6 objects. So, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now, again you will leave the box and next number is 9. Small dash. Now, how many objects I will draw? Yes, I will draw 9 objects. So, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, the next number. So, again you will leave the box and write number 3. Write number 3. A small dash. Now I will draw how many objects? Yes, 3 objects. 1, 2, 3. Now, next number. Leave the box and write number 5, dash. Now, how many objects? Yes, 5 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now again, after 5, leave one box and next number you will write 8 and a small dash. Yes, you will draw 8 objects, 8 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now below 8, leave one box and write number 4. A small dash and 4 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now again leave one box and write number 7, small dash. And now how many balls you will draw? Yes, 7 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now again you have to leave the box. Now we are going to write number 10. So 10 is a 2-digit number. So below T you will write 1, and below O means below 7 you will write 0 and a small dash. Now 10 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Children, you have to draw one ball in one box. Again, you will leave the box and write number 1, a small dash. And now how many objects you will draw? Yes, 1. Only a single ball, one object. Okay, children, now after CW, on the right hand side page, you have to do the homework. So again, you will write the date 23.7.20. And after the red line, first box, you will write T, O. And below the date, you will write H dot W dot. Now teacher will give you write the numbers. You have to draw the objects. Parents, please help the children to write the numbers and for writing the heading. So the numbers are: below O write 6, a small dash. Again leave the box, write number 3, dash. Again leave the box, write number 8, dash. Next, leave the box, 7, dash. Again, leave the box, 1, dash. Again, leave the box, 2, dash. Again, leave the box, 9, dash. Again, leave the box, 5, dash. Leave the box, 4, dash, and the last number, 10. So below T, you will write 1, and below O, you will write 0 and dash. So this is your homework. Parents, please help the children. Thank you.